Morning peeps, got a little update for you. I've been away for a few weeks, just had my own little demons to fight, my own thing going on. So I've not had the chance to do any vlogs. There we are, 90% done. Final product will be done, will be ready in a few weeks, I'd say. Just need to fit these roof liners on the other side, this side. All the little skirting bits have been done, they've been fitted. We were waiting for some clips and stuff from VW Heritage to come through, because it's so difficult to get hold of them clips. And I wanted to use like the proper clips rather than buying the cheap crappy ones off eBay. So I ordered it from Heritage, VW Heritage online. Engine bay's been tidied up, as you can see. To be fair, it was already tidy from the beginning. So we've cleaned it up, fitted all these coolant pipes, vacuum pipe at the back to match the HD leads, and I've had this little beaut done. I was going to do all of that, but I thought leave it, because there's a lot of work involved to do that, and to be fair, leaving it like that, in my opinion, looks good. I think it looks really nice. Vento facelift has been done. We've got the private reg on VR6, smoked indicators, new mirrors, side mirrors, the lot. Let me take this down. Alright, so I had an idea. Boom, it came to me. I'm gonna fit some bonnet releases at the front. I think it'll look really, really good. What do you guys think? Anyway, give you a walk around. Interior is pretty much ready as well. I mean, I've got this new fire extinguisher put there. This needs a hoover and a good clean, wipe down possibly. I've had the new windscreen fitted as well, with the tinted sun visor. Can't see it on the camera there. See it there? Bit of a tint on the top sun visor. Door shuts, everything's been done. Back end, had that black painted, and that trim. I've had new LED lights fitted at the bottom, as you can see. New LED lights. Just giving it them little detailed bits and bobs, you see. Look really good once it's all ready and done. I'm gonna leave these bulbs halogen, yellow. You know that yellowy orangey bulb, rather than putting LED on. Because it's a classic car, give it that classic look, retain that classic look with the older style bulbs, lights. Car needs a very good clean, obviously. It's really, really dirty. Yeah, it's very dirty. So you're not seeing the shine on it yet. I'm gonna, once I've done everything else, like this bit, my guy's gonna put it back on the ramp, change the starter motor, power steering pump. It doesn't need it, but I'm just gonna get it done anyway. Because if we put that much time and effort into the car, if you've watched it from the beginning, you'd know we put a lot of time and effort into it. So if we're gonna do it, we might as well do a proper thing of it. I may keep this in my lockup, just for myself. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. Like, subscribe, share. Help my channel. It's a little dry at the moment, but hopefully you guys can make it go boom. Peace, love. I'll see you next time.